Greetings and welcome back to Let's Play Starcraft Legacy of the Void. I'm Phwop, and we can't be far from the end here. We just nuked Amon's body. It got like one shot out before it became vaporized, and then Alarak went over and snorted it for the ultimate victory. So obviously nothing could possibly be left except capturing Amon's essence in the keystone and sucking it out of the Kala, freeing the Golden Armada from his sway. And I guess they don't drink, although they do somehow imbibe terrazine gas. That's probably what we're all going to do once we're done. We're going to get high on terrazine.
You have surprised.
And we're going to talk to no one.
They knew little of the bravery of the Templar. Some are even impressed by it.
They have fought nobly, Alarak. I am honored that they stand with me.
They admire your conviction and brutality.
And if we are victorious this day, will they continue to stand with me?
If I will it. But now is not the time to muse upon future things. Not when my vengeance awaits.
Let me compliment you, but not too hard. Now let's get to work. Don't be distracted.
The keystone is ready, Hierarch. We await your command.
Kerax, open a channel to our entire fleet. I will address the Templar.
Yo, Templar. Alright, so we can expect an awesome intro cutscene and yet another final mission that includes this damn keystone. No doubt we'll be waiting 50 minutes to charge it to do one damn thing. Use the Spear of a Dune to damage or disable 20 Golden Armada ships. Okay, it shouldn't be too hard. Don't lose any allied Protoss nexuses in the salvation mission. Okay. So, defend our friends and zap our enemies. Nope. Vorazin.
Can you sense the hope, Matriarch?
I do. If we succeed, we will have a new chance to forge the unified society we strove for on Shakuris.
We will preserve the traditions of the Narazim. They will not be forgotten.
I don't remember the Dark Templar being particularly unified.
I fear losing our old ways, Artanis. But as we've worked with the Tal Darim and the Purifiers, I now see that it is inevitable. Traditions must change as we do. A day may come when we leave behind the Shadow Walk, just as you have abandoned the Kala and the caste system.
That is the price we must pay. To become truly one people.
But then
so I have come
everyone will be stuck outside of doors that no one can get past because no one can shadow walk over debris.
You seem troubled by so much loss, Hierarch.
Think of what happens when you lose your keys, Matriarch.
But the brooding
what
you
then?
Sense is only concern for the task at hand.
If you abandon the shadow walk.
Our people that they must shed what they hold most sacred.
You convinced me. I, who held the Kala above all else.
You knew the risk that connection was presenting to us.
Indeed. Though I seldom knew his possession, each was horrifying. I bore silent witness to the mockery he made of me. I cannot imagine the suffering they have experienced below. The release
that was an
they
odd
must
sentence.
Yearn for.
It must not have translated well from telepath. Telepathies. So the carriers obviously did fantastic work for us. As much
we
as I would love
strength.
To switch to the mothership.
Carrier
I can't really back up on this carrier deal here when it was so good.
Hierarch, it is done. The Zelnaga Keystone is ready for deployment.
Indeed. However, the duration of the effect still deeply concerns me.
It is our only option. We must believe that there will be enough time to speak reason.
No matter what happens, if we die, we all die Templar.
And I thank you for that. For your faith in me. It has been my eternal honor to serve you, Hierarch.
No problem, Tuskbeard.
I have been blessed to truly get to know you, Artanis. To call you friend, not just because of memory, but through experience.
Our journey is not yet over, friend Phoenix. If we win this day, know that the glory of building a new civilization lies ahead, and I will need you to help me do it.
It is a task I greatly look forward to. But I no longer wish to be called by the name Phoenix. Oh? I'm honored to choose my own name. It will be Talendar.
Talendar. One who bears a strong heart. A fitting name. So it shall be.
Well, there you have it. Phoenix is no more. Finally dead. And Talendar is the one who will be joining us on the Heroes of the Storm in the Nexus. Alright, I think we had pretty much the perfect layout. Orbital Assimilator saves us from having so many probes associated with our Vespine industry, giving us some of our overall population cap back. Reconstruction Beam. We saw it personally save at least one carrier's life when it dropped down in the 20s for multiple seconds and lived there as we slowly slid our space banana away from the vicious enemy. And deploying Talendar is just awesome and fun. He really wipes the floor with all the ground units. Plus, we know that he's incredibly tough, has like Whirlwind and other stuff. Let's see. I also realize now he does extra damage to armored units. Good to remember. So yeah, I think we are set. Plus, we want to scour a good number of enemy ships with our orbital strikes. So the Purifier Beam orbital strikes are kind of perfect. Got to remember to spread these around. I think we're good. We're gonna stick with what works. We don't want to like change courses mid void stream or whatnot. Okay, damage 20 Golden Armada ships with our Spear of Adun abilities. That's gonna be the tough one. Defending Protoss Nexuses. It's hard to say whether it's gonna be really hard or
my brethren,
easy.
Hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now, and those corrupted on the surface below. Our kind once stood as stewards of a galaxy full of promise. In our pride and division, we failed that sacred charge and fell to ruin. The Kala, designed to bring unity, ultimately only aided those divisions. Its hope was a lie. Today, that lie must come to its end. And with it, our prejudice and arrogance must become a thing of the past. For we now fight in the belief that our kind has not seen its end. That we Protoss can stand bound by a belief in unity, and that we Protoss will forge a great and mighty new civilization. Trust each other in the fight ahead. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright that we will be known throughout eternity.
And if you find yourself riding through the Elysian fields, you will know that you are already dead, Protoss. I'll take it. The most powerful army is made from a variety of carriers that can cover each other's weaknesses. Yes, wise words.
Wise words.
The
keystone is in place, Hierarch. Will require time to charge to its full
power. Oh, surprise.
The Narazim stand ready, Artanis. We will hold the northern entrance to the temple.
The Purifiers and I will secure the southern approach.
And I lay claim to the primary battle line. Amon shall know my wrath firsthand.
Nice.
My forces will ensure the Keystone's safety and provide for our defense. We will reinforce your warriors as we are able.
Hierarch, the Zerg surround us. But what of the Golden Armada? Disabling the Psi Matrix delayed their return, but...
Amon will bring the full might of the Great Fleet to bear against us. Of that, there is no doubt.
That's gonna be some sick P-on-P action.
Shall not break. We are the Daylong, united as never before. Entaro
Silly
Adon.
Dragoons. See, it stepped on that poor zealot's foot. At least it's a robo zealot.
Entaro Zeratul.
Look at this. Oh my god, it's like Christmas.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment.
Okay, what do we got here? Let's get started on the research, because it takes forever. That's what we got. Perfect. We established another base. Okay, looking at what we got here, we are surrounded. We do have another base to set up. Okay. Nexi, so expensive, but we should set it up early because it'll actually help us produce probes faster. Probably could have done that.
Approaches. Narazim, ready your warp blades. We shall hold the line.
Okay, let's assist them. Remember, all our units are mechanical and will be healed, so they're actually quite potent. Okay, let's get those up and just suck all the Vespine out.
So, Amon intends to lay siege from all directions. Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
I should probably just warp in a couple of these things. Oops. My bad, Alarak. My bad. I should have just... Yeah. Now, these things... Should probably just go ahead and stick one... near each of these forces.
Zerg detected approaching
I think it'll work for
entrance.
Them.
Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
Show him none, guys. Okay, you guys good there. Things are obviously gonna get serious.
Thank you.
Ah, there it is. Can't tell if it's helping. I'm just gonna assume it is. Oh no. My use of the F2 key is... Oh, interesting. Mind control? Okay. Anyway. I should be... focusing on... I want... Fleet Beacon. Stargates 150 each.
Upgrade complete. Amon is using the Armada's most powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
Okay, let's warp in friends here. Well, let's make sure they kind of stop moving. Or at least, we'll nuke them while they're on top of these guys. This beam let's damage that guy.
To save your people, yet here you stand, a butcher. Only desolation awaits.
Perfect. Let's just get that out of the way. Uh-oh. Fallen so far behind, obsessed with. Okay, let's focus on that. Our defenses. On the line.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
What are they doing over here? Let's back them up a little bit.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attacking the Sphere of Adun. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
This vessel serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
I don't know what that was, but I'm sure we'll find out all too soon.
The enemy is sending a torrent of forces down the central path.
No, a torrent of forces.
The Tal'Darim will need reinforcements. Upgrade complete.
Yes, go. Go, Phoenix. My god, his shields don't stop.
The
That was insane. I mean Talindar. Talindar, obviously what I meant.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled.
Okay. Gotta get over here. Gotta drop some fire on these bad boys.
Unresponsive. Reinforcements can no longer be called down.
Okay, wait. What? That is how I want to do it. I want these here.
Will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
You have to build one phase? Oh, I can't. Alarak and Talindar wiping the floor with that particular assault. Get out there. Stuck, trapped. Oh no. Okay.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy base is under attack.
Oh god, Bailey! That one sentinel. Hero sentinel. Did all that work. Slowly lose access to all of our favorite toys. That's no good.
The assault cluster is failing. Orbital bombardment systems are offline.
Talindar,
the
no.
The energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
Okay, definitely forgot to keep upgrading these. That is bad. Just queue them up.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once.
Not a problem.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, mutilists. Talindar is invincible, and we're gonna lose him eventually anyway. He's the last thing we can even spend energy on. Let us simply cleanse this side of the map. Obviously, it's not gonna prevent the enemy from coming in. Eggs have so much armor.
Detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
Okay. Dragoons, target that mothership.
Should have been perfect.
stupid oracles and stuff hiding out here. Very well. What the hell is that? Is that a Brutalisk or something? I wish I could click on these things to see their health. Yes.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
God, get it right. It's Talendar, not Phoenix. Okay, these ridiculous self-healing carriers are just gonna scourge their way through. Note that thing did destroy all of our destroyers. So you've got 120 interceptors. With ground weapons 3, I believe. Enemies are swarming.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Okay, we're just trusting the Nerzim to hold off the dudes until there's finish. Obviously, it's our supply here that's really stopping us. So we should just build offensive buildings in depth.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Good.
The golden armada, a shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
It's gonna go next. We're gonna use it while it lasts. Oh, yes. Oh, that was beautiful. That was amazing. That was amazing, and I feel amazing.
Under attack.
attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright. I feel a little safer now. Oh. Those things. All right. That is all of the air, everything. I suppose they still have their base is under ground attack. Armor. Oh yes, repair. And of course, this crazy passive heals all of our defenses as well. Oh no.
Ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
You have done enough, Rohana. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Okay. I'm not sure. Not sure what's coming.
Their blood is on your hands, Artanis.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone. We will hold, Kerax. We must.
I trust Alarak to hold.
Maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
Let's get over here and clear out this mothership. Yes, melt under the horrific firepower of far too many Void Rays, just like so many armies before you.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
25%.
Has been breached. The Tal'Darim have been overrun. Reinforce their position immediately.
Tal'Darim will be fine.
Matrix charged. The keystone is ready, Hierarch.
Warriors, hold back to the keystone. Let them come to us. Selendis.
Guys,
Selendis.
Haircut time.
Templar, rid yourselves of Amon. Sever your nerve cords.
No. We are one in the color.
Without the color, what will we become?
Oh, please, you won't be murderous asshats. Protoss cried out as one. That didn't seem dead enough for me. I guess that's why they're epilogue.
The Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors. Rebuild our cities.
We
will reject
shot.
Our old divisions and a forge a
Protoss
new society.
Lapse. See, there's no one walking around during
Together,
the day, and then
we will shape
sort of
our destiny amongst the stars.
Oh, fully calibrated. Oh, look. I now can... I have a portrait. I can portray myself as the Keystone. Oh, please, Starcraft. Stop it. You're making me... Alright, I got all sorts of stuff. I don't even know what... Legacy of the Void. Look, guys, I'm just gonna say, if it's the credit roll, I'm not gonna record that. I respect all the people who made it, but.
Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission.
It is from Ulnar.
It is Kerrigan.
To be explained. Well, I guess we're not quite done with this series just yet. That wraps it up for the primary Protoss campaign. We achieved a 56% completion rate. Ooh. and I will be back to play that on Brutal sometime early next year, I think. I have purchased the Nova Mission Pack. I can't help myself. You know I'm going to buy it, so I might as well get it when it's 33% off. And yeah, I suppose I will see you back in the next episode as we journey into the void. Again, I'm pretty sure I've been to the void a couple times now and back, so why should this time be any different? Perhaps we will finish off Amon, the Dark God, once and for all. So until next episode, take care of yourselves, Intarod Artanis, and I will see you in the future.